This is a demo showing how to create a simple HTML page with Notepad++ editor and view the web page with a browser.
We start a new file and then add code to the file.
Next, we save the file with HTML extension.
Now we click Run and choose a browser to view the HTML page. Note that you can choose View Source Code in a browser to view the HTML code as well.
Thank you.